One World, bro. This boy Big Low Cudgeon. I hope that y'all seen that very great display of just a complete team win that I just witnessed here in Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Falcons went up 14-0. Came out like the hair was on fire. They think, you know, 49ers tied it back up. Everybody in the Benz, they were looking worried. They were looking flabbergasted. Almost like them boys down there in New Orleans wondering aimlessly around the bayou. But guess what happened? We found our resolve, got in it, kept playing ball. Final score, 28-14. You can't beat it, bro. Once again, I'm telling you, this team fights. They ain't finna let nothing go. Defense look legit. Defense look legitly legit. Rashard Evans is calling. You know, he was the defensive play caller, and he did a great job. We were filling gaps. Brandon Ayuk, he gave us some trouble, especially whenever he was ran in motion. But I'm gonna tell you something. We continue to run the ball. We continue to run the ball. Marcus Mariota, once again, look, this is one of those cases where, as Falcons fans, we understand that he's not going to throw for 300 yards a game. We understand that. We just need you to make the throws that you need to make. And for the most part, Marcus Mariota did that today. He made the throws that we needed to make, and this team was very, very tough to beat against a very well-coached Kyle Shanahan team. Man, I'm telling you something, folks. This Atlanta Falcons team is looking different. I do want to ask y'all a question, though. Do you feel like the Atlanta Falcons can make the playoffs? We're 3-3. Do you feel like it's one of those cases where if we continue playing the way we've been playing, because I can see this team being a lot better, do you feel like we can get a playoff berth? Do you feel like the Atlanta Falcons can make the playoffs? Put a 1 in the chat. Do you feel like it's one of those cases where we ain't going to make it? You know, we playing above. We're playing better than we're actually capable of being. Put a 2 in the chat. I'm going to go ahead and tell you, I think we can make the playoffs. I've been saying this before the season started, and I stand by it. I think we can make the playoffs. Y'all make sure that y'all come and check us out for the post-game show, the coaches meeting later on tonight. Man, boy, I'm feeling good. I'm fired up. What in the world, bro?
That's cool.